India shares open border with Nepal, and every day hundreds of migrants come from interior locations of Nepal into India in search of livelihood options. These migrants are highly vulnerable to human trafficking and other sorts of exploitation. It has been estimated that around 10,000 women and children are trafficked annually into India for sexual and other forms of exploitation. The objective of the project is to facilitate safe migration and combat human trafficking along Indo-Nepal border. We have information boxes at the Indo-Nepal border through which the volunteers and the border army distribute information to the migrants. Manav Seva is also combating human trafficking by identifying human trafficking victims during migration in Indo-Nepal border. We also initiated facilitation centers. Through these facilitation centers, we engage with migrants through informing them about human trafficking and unsafe migration. And these victims are either rehabilitated in an NGO or reunified with the families. We also train the Border Army personnel in identifying human trafficking victims during migration process and also how to engage with migrants to facilitate safe migration. I hope for a future where border is not a barrier but a bridge between two communities to enable safe migration and economic development.